Bay Jake, and I'm here at Bruce Ross Myers, Fort Lauderdale Harley Davidson in Sunrise, Florida. And today, I got something awesome for you. If you've been looking for an awesome deal on a bagger, if you've been looking for a great deal on an ultra classic, something that's above ordinary, here it is. Boom! Check this baby out. 2003, 100th anniversary, FLH TCUI, ultra classic, fuel injected, and this bike is loaded from tip to tail. It's got just about everything you can ask for on a motorcycle. It's in super clean condition, especially for a 2300th anniversary. It's got all the upgrades all over the place. And we're gonna do a quick rock around on this bike, just show you everything that's been added on it, tell you a little bit about the bike. And we're gonna throw this bike up on eBay and give you a chance to get a smoking deal on a full bagger from Harley Davidson. So starting off at the front wheel, you got really clean rims on the bike. It has a full chrome front end on the bike. There's going to be a theme throughout this motorcycle. You'll see this custom hand pinstriping done, and it's done throughout the whole motorcycle. Very classy. It looks awesome on the bike, and I'm sure it was a pretty penny. You also see the hog emblem several times throughout the motorcycle, kind of a flying hog style emblem on the bike here too. Pretty sweet. You got the chrome trim rings on all of the lights here, on all of the turn signals. You got, again, the matching pinstriping on the front. You have the chrome trim ring on it, a tinted windshield on it. If you come around this side, a full painted inner fairing, which looks awesome on this bike. If you like red, man, this is definitely the bike for you. All chrome switch housing, matching nostalgic grips. The chrome and rubber grips, the chrome and rubber nostalgic brake pedal, heel toe shifter, and the highway pegs are all on there. Here's the gas tank here. You can see the 100th anniversary emblem on it. The bike has 47,000 miles on it. I don't know if you can see it. It's kind of bright here. 47,000 miles on the bike. Ready to roll. It's going to be fully serviced, totally gone through by a certified Harley Davidson tech. The bike also has the engine accent lights on them, which you can't see out here. You got the chrome Harley Davidson floorboards on the back, 100th anniversary emblem on the primary. There's your flying hog shifter linkage there. Super clean motorcycle. You got the custom red seat on it. This is a quick removable rider backrest on it. There's the nice giant King Tour trunk, fits two helmets in it. It also has the added luggage rack. You'll see back here on the saddlebags, on the King Tour trunk, on the rear fender, on the other saddlebag, all that matching pinstriping. You have the extra rails on the saddlebags, and check out the lighting on the back of this bike. It's got a ton of light on it. So all this is integrated, so these are your turn signals and your brake lights all in one. So when you hit the brake lights, bam, people know you're coming to a stop. You also have a full stage one on this bike, so you got the high flow air intake, and then you got the nice exhaust on them. They sound great, they look awesome. We'll give you a chance to hear that in just a second here. Some more 100th anniversary emblems, and everybody knows that one right there. That's the sweetest 100th anniversary emblem out there. Walk around the back, show you it around back here one more time. You also, we didn't take these off, and the bike hasn't even been detailed yet, so this is just how it came. These are flag holders. If you want them on, I'll leave them on. If you want them, you can have them. If you, for some reason you don't, I'll pop them off for you. All right, guys, that's about it on the walk around of the bike. I'm gonna fire this baby up real quick, take it for a quick spin. The bike will be fully serviced, totally gone through. It's gonna be ready to hit the road running for you. Give me a call if you have any questions. 630-532-8227. 630-532-8227. Get this mounted up here a little bit for. right, guys, maybe you can see this better now. 47,330 miles. Now it's facing the other way, you can see it. So 47,330 miles. All the chrome you could ask for on the motorcycle. Really nice, clean bike. Again, we're here at Bruce Rossmeyer's Fort Lauderdale Harley Davidson in Sunrise, Florida. You're looking at the 2003 100th anniversary, ultra classic, ready to rock, 88-inch motor, 5-speed transmission, fuel injected. And I'm eBay Jake. Where are you buying your next Harley? Woo!